Now we will solve question number 5. Given that 270 into 50, that is 4050. We have to find the product 270 into 60. We can also write like this. That will be 16. Now we will multiply like this. 270 into 15. 0 into 5, 0. 7, 5 are 35. That will be 5. Carry 3. 5, 2 are 10. Plus 3, 13. 0 into 1, 0. 7 into 1, 7. And 2 into 1, 2. That will be 0, 5, 7 plus 3, 10, carry 1, 2 plus 1, 3 plus carry 1, 4. We can again write 270 into 15 plus 270 into 1. That is 4050 plus 270. We can add here. 0, 7 plus 5, 12, carry 1, 2 plus 1, 3, and here 4. It means 4320. Now here we will subtract 270 into 15 minus 1. Again we will multiply like this. 270 into 15 minus 270 into 1. 270 into 15, that will be 4050 minus 270. We will subtract here. 0, 15 minus 7, that will be 8. 9 minus 2, that will be 7. And here 3. That is 3780. Now we will solve question number 6. What is the total cost of fencing 275 plots of land? If the cost of fencing one plot of land is rupees 950. Look here children. When we have to find out the total cost of anything, we should multiply. And when we have to find out the cost of one item, we should divide. Now here we have to find out the total cost, so we should multiply here. Now at first we will write here a statement. Total number of plots, that is 275. Next, cost of fencing one plot, that is rupees 950. We have to find out the total cost of fencing, that will be 275 into 950. We will multiply here. 0 into 5, 0. 0 into 7, 0. 0 into 2, 0. Put here cross symbol. 5, 5 is 25. We should write here 5. Carry 2. 7, 5 is 35. Plus 2, 37. Write here 7. Carry 3. 5, 2 is 10. Plus 3, 13. Again, we should put here cross or 0 symbol. 9, 5 ja 45. We should write here 5. Carry 4. 9, 7 ja 63. Plus 4. 67. Carry 6. 9, 2 ja 18. Plus 6, 24. 0. 5 plus 0, 5. 7 plus 5 plus 0, 12. Carry 1. 7 plus 3, 10, plus 1, 11, 4 plus 1, 5, plus 1, 6, and 2. आंसर इज 2,61,250 रुपीज इज द टोटल कॉस्ट ऑफ फेंसिंग 275 प्लॉट्स।